I feel like people in Canada especially pretend that the racism issue isn't here, it's only in America. And we need to stop pretending like the problem isn't here.
I have to instruct my son, when you get in conflict with the police, you have no rights.
I don't want to be the next George Floyd or Eric Gunn.
Do I have to die for my friends or my outside peers or people in my community to care about my life?
Of the bad people, but the silence of the good people. Today, you show the people no silence because you are all good people.